Going on, y'all. My name is Travis Owen. In this one today, I'm going to be continuing my Home Free sing-off journey. I love Home Free. I discovered them 2 months ago or something, probably at this point, maybe even less. And I've decided to check out their journey on the sing-off, where we saw them on the national stage for the first time. In this performance, it's going to be their fourth performance. They're going to be performing "Oh Pretty Woman" from the movie, and I'm super excited to check it out. But before I do, make sure you subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell so that you don't miss out on future reactions. Leave me a comment. I would love to hear from you. I read them all. I try to react. And hit me up on Patreon if you would like to go that route. And without further ado, let's check out Home Free and their fourth performance on the sing-off.
Our challenge is to sing a song from a movie.
A lot of people might be expecting us to do something from a Western.
Yeah.
Two angry brothers with a love of a cappella versus a sheriff with a voice of gold. The good, the bad, the beard.
You don't have to yell so much. You're like right next to me.
But we like chick flicks, so we're doing Pretty Woman.
Pretty woman, walking down the street. Pretty woman, I kind of like to meet.
It's a really iconic song. It's a song everybody knows, so we want to be able to bring the really familiar aspects of the song to life, but we also want to do something with it to make people enjoy it in a way they weren't expecting.
Just like me.
Hey guys.
We were rehearsing and Jewel walked in and it was a pleasant surprise.
Pretty woman.
Will happen eventually.
Yeah. Just make sure it doesn't just pass by as just a toe tapper. The song, because of the beat and stuff, kind of can let you pass over it pretty easily. When you get done singing, we want to have it to haunt us. You know, we want it to have moved us. And so it either has to be such a party that that's what we walk away with, or we have to figure a way to bring some emotionality and some room and space into the song. So I can't wait to see what you guys come up with.
So Jewel said to us, you guys either need to have a really heartfelt moment, or it needs to be so fun and toe tapping. We're gonna give them the best of both worlds.
Performing "Oh Pretty Woman" by Roy Orbison, here is Home Free.
No one could look as good as you.
Mercy. Pretty woman, won't you pardon me? Pretty woman, I couldn't help but see. Pretty woman, ooh.
You look lovely, as could be.
Hey, are you lonely just like me? Pretty woman, stop a while. Pretty woman, talk a while. Pretty woman, give your smile to me. Pretty woman, yeah, yeah, yeah. Pretty woman, look my way. Pretty woman, say you'll stay with me. 'Cause I need you. I'll treat you right.
Yes! Yes! All right, so before the judges talk, my couple thoughts. I really like the second half of the song and the like slowdown of the bridge and then the little bit of a breakdown. I think it really came together at that point. The beginning, I think, was a little like barbershoppy and like kitschy a little. Like it just was like kind of typical, I would say. I don't know. I don't know if that's the word. It wasn't bad. It just wasn't my favorite of what they've done so far, the first half. And then I think it really came together. I think Austin's voice like suited that really well. I liked the little bit of Tim thrown in there. I think that the percussion and bass areas were awesome, especially in the second half. I think that it was cool. The second half was really, 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 really cool, really dope. I really liked that a lot. And I think Austin has a little bit of a crush on Jewel. I don't know. Is that like an ongoing thing for this season? Y'all let me know in the comments, but let's see what the judges have to say.
Home Free, getting the crowd all worked up. Good job, guys. Let's go ahead and go straight to our judges. Ben?
Home Fries, y'all my boys. That was tight. That was really great. One little silly thing that I like to see you guys win. Hey! I mean, because there's so many things you can do as an a cappella group, and sometimes we start thinking all we can do is go doot, 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 and you did that. That was very cool. And of course, I looked over to Sean when you started singing your ass off there and thinking, he's going to like this. And Sean's like, I like that. I could have done the whole song any one of the ways that you did it. You did it a few ways, and I was happy to hear it all together that way, too. It sounded awesome.
Yeah.
Thanks for it.
All right. Sean, what'd you think?
You know, I thought I was going to be, like, angry because I didn't hear the do 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 till the end. So, but it was a very smart, very fun arrangement. You guys play on your strengths, and that's that tight, tight harmony that you guys have mastered to a T. Like, you guys sound so clean every time you sing. It's just so clean. Austin, I am a fan. Let me tell you, if y'all haven't noticed already, the boy got chops. The boy can blow. He ain't your typical singing white boy. You know, he just doesn't sing the country thing. Like, he goes in, and Tim, why do you make the bass so easy? Damn, I wish I could sing. You make it sound so easy. Like, you got to check his face when he's singing. It's just like. Good job, fellas. Great job.
So, Jewel, did they take your note? Did they mix the emotion with the toe tapping? What'd you think?
You guys did, and that's such a difficult transition to do. And so you guys had a big job cut out for you. Roy Orbison's vocal is so dramatic. He has this operatic, amazing quality. He can stand there and just deliver a performance. It's a hard shoe to fill. And I thought you guys did a great job. Tim, this is completely off topic, but you guys say you aren't dancers, but Tim is a dancer. At the top opening number, he was getting his groove
on. He was going.
On.
He was here.
Yeah.
He was going in. He was
fool us.
I had the time of my life.
I dance. I want some dance playback.
Are you guys wrapped up? Or are you
yes,
still going?
We're done.
All right, good. Good. All right, we'll see Home Free again shortly in their ultimate sing-off. Thank you, guys. Good job. Coming up, Team Contenders Vocal Rush. Take us away with a stirring Phil Collins power ballad.
I've just witnessed a sing-off first. Someone who sings so beautifully and then goes.
And many more great performances from our final six. And later, all our groups face the ultimate sing-off. Did you get what you were hoping for with that matchup?
And then some.
The sing-off. Keep it tuned.
This move that got him.
Wow. T-Bone's got me a little bit.
Oh, man. These guys are funny. All right, y'all. That was Home Free. Fourth performance. Oh, Pretty Woman. I loved it. That was awesome, especially the second half, last half. I just think they did more with it. Their vocals were amazing, like I said. I just preferred the arrangement of the latter half. And yeah, the judges loved it. I'm not surprised there. And I can't wait to see where we go from here. So my name is Travis Owen. This is Tea Time with Travis. Let me know in the comments what you think. What is your favorite Home Free performance? Performance from the season, was it that one? And I will see you all on the next one. Bye.